I know in my heart that you're the perfect match. I always hoped that Eliza would find a husband that would feel about her and treat her the way that I feel and treat Cindy. Eliza undoubtedly found such a guy. Eliza, it took my breath away the day you were born. You are so special to me and everyone. We are proud of the lovely young lady you have become. It has been an absolute joy to watch a very talkative, extremely inquisitive little girl blossom into the very beautiful, clever, compassionate, and extremely loving young lady. I truly love my little girl, and you'll always be my little girl. Keith, from day one, I've appreciated your true concern for Eliza's well-being. From being concerned about her car breaking down, her safety when the gas fires occurred, and doing little extras in your current house because it would be the first house you'd live in as a married couple, you have had her well-being at heart.
It's a promise I'm making to you. Whatever may come, your heart I will choose. Forever I'm yours, forever I do.
Our journey to this day has not been linear nor easy. But it is actually those challenges and our ability to overcome them that makes me so confident to stand here today and marry you. After all, Constie's never made for a skilled captain or flight partner. I love how passionate you are with your professional endeavors, your new ideas, and especially our relationship. I love your humility to say, I'm sorry, I was wrong, how can I make it better? I love your loyalty, your drive, and your strength. But most of all, I love that you always know how to put a smile on my face and make me giggle every single day. I love that you're my best friend, my favorite dance partner, my adventure buddy, and lazy couch date. My number one fan, my soulmate, and now officially my husband, my family. To me, you are perfectly imperfect. I wouldn't want it any other way. Cheers to a lifetime of love and laughter together. It was always you and will always be you.
When we met about 7 years ago on New Year's Eve, flip phones were still around and digital cameras were still a thing. Sometimes I wonder, what photos were lost on that oh-so-special camera, of course. But more importantly, what if you didn't actually lose that camera? We may not be standing here today. Your undercover skills, asking Amanda for my number to see if Keith randomly had my camera out of the 30 other people we were with that night. Very clever. And still to this day, one of the many reasons that I love you. I love you for your laugh, for your sense of humor, bro. For being my best friend, for your 100% support for good and bad, and for an amazing relationship you've created with my parents. But most of all, obviously, for just being you. Today, as I stand here, I promise to make the bed most of the time. Take over Don's duties of managing your car maintenance. And offer to make dinner because it's the right thing to do, even though you won't take me up on the offer. I promise to not eat from your shelf on the fridge, in the fridge, unless I have permission. But all that aside, I promise to always support you, encourage you, make you laugh, and make you smile. I promise to be faithful, love you to the moon and back, take care of you, keep you company, and be your captain as you are my skipper. There is so much I look forward to in our future. Eliza, you are my best friend, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you and build a family together.
Eliza and Keith, by the power vested in me, and as witnessed by friends and family, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Keith, you may now kiss your bride.
There's a trail through the trees to a cliff where Carolina meets the sky. Oh, and This is it, this is now, this is what I've been talking about. Looking out, can't you see forever? Take my hand, just take it in. This is the moment we won't forget. On top of the world here.
I hope you never lose your sense of wonder. May you never take one single breath for granted. God forbid love ever leave you empty-handed. I hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean.
Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you. In the way you look tonight, yes, your love.
Zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet.